That's an excellent nap, Harry. You're about 3.4 seconds in front. Keep it up, keep it up.
I'm Harry Tinknell, and this is my world. This is my Formula 3 car that I'm racing this year. It's got 250 brake horsepower in the Mercedes engine, top speed of about 170 miles an hour, 0 to 60 in about 2.8 seconds. You know, this car means a lot to me. Yeah, I've had a lot of great times in this car this year, and just thinking back to some of the good memories, you know, driving this car 170 miles an hour with someone right in front of me and someone right behind me at Monza. You know, on a Formula 1 track, it was pretty incredible. There was so much history there, and my win at Brands Hatch was pretty memorable as well, leading from the start. It's so much hard work that goes into this, you can't believe how physical it is to drive. Here we've got the suspension and the front wing. You can see these turning vanes in the front, all to help us turn the car in. Have a look here at the brakes. These are high performance friction brakes, 120 down to 50 mile an hour in the space of 2 seconds. This is how you can define a Formula 3 car, and it's been like this since Ayrton Senna and Jenson Button, Lewis Hamilton and all the rest of them have raced in Formula 3 on their way up to Formula 1. If you follow me through here, come in the back of the truck. This is where drivers chill out and get changed. As you can see, not the most tidiest ever, but you know, four young drivers are generally pretty messy. These little machines here dry out the helmets. We sweat quite a lot in the cars. And now I'm off into the debrief room, but I'm afraid this is for team members only, so you can't come in here on free.